Venturing into ancient ruins or diving into the depths of the ocean, all from the comfort of your living room? Sounds like a plot twist from a futuristic tale, doesn't it? Well, buckle up, because thanks to augmented reality and virtual reality, the once unimaginable dream of teleporting to distant destinations without ever stepping onto a plane is swiftly becoming a tangible reality. The landscape of travel is undergoing a cutting-edge transformation, offering a tech-infused experience that spans virtual hotel explorations to interactive guides narrating captivating tales of bygone eras. Join us on this journey where the realms of real and virtual converge, redefining the way we traverse the globe. Before we start, we would like to ask you to support our channel by clicking the subscribe button and becoming a valuable part of our community. Let's begin by exploring virtual reality, or VR. Envision yourself wearing a VR headset, whether it's the cutting-edge Meta Quest 2 or the Valve Index. It's stepping into a fantasy world, just like putting on the magical glasses from your favorite fairy tales. Once the headset is on, the boundaries of your living room dissolve, giving way to vibrant and ever-changing landscapes that pull you in to the pages of a living storybook. This isn't just a technological leap, it's a journey into a narrative where reality seamlessly merges with the virtual, creating an immersive experience that transcends the ordinary. Now, here's the fascinating twist. You're not only a guest here, it's a world where you take the reins. Equipped with funky controllers, or even with a casual flick of your hand, you can wield a lightsaber, traverse between stars, or engage in a lively game of tag with desert zombies. Games like Beat Saber, Vader Immortal, and Arizona Sunshine transform the VR experience into pure magic, creating a buzz that has everyone captivated by the limitless possibilities within this virtual reality. While virtual reality transports you to entirely new dimensions, augmented reality, or AR, takes a different approach, adding a touch of digital enhancement to the world we already know. Imagine strolling through your local park. With AR, a virtual puppy might playfully accompany you, or an ancient castle could appear where the playground stands. Whether through your smartphone or special transparent glasses, AR overlays virtual images, animations, and data onto your real-world surroundings. This means you're still fully aware of your environment, but it gets enhanced with these delightful or informative digital additions. If you've ever had fun with Snapchat lenses, turning your face into a lion, or creating rainbow effects, or if you've roamed your city catching creatures in Pokemon Go, or casting spells in Harry Potter Wizards Unite, you've experienced the magical realm of AR. Both AR and VR are breathtaking in their own ways. While VR offers an escape into new dimensions, AR takes a different approach, adding a touch of digital enhancement to the world we already know. They're like two sides of a coin, different but complementary. AR and VR redefine how we perceive and interact with the digital world, promising an era where technology seamlessly integrates with the fabric of our daily lives, enriching our experiences in unprecedented ways. Now, let's explore how AR and VR reshape the way we travel and experience the world, starting with trip planning. Ever felt unsure about booking a hotel without having a look inside? Well, with VR, travel agencies can now give you a virtual walkthrough of potential vacation spots or hotels. Just by putting on a headset, travelers can virtually wander through hotel rooms, lobbies, or even the local beach. This not only gives a clearer picture of where they're heading, but also reduces the chances of those "this wasn't in the brochure" moments. Now, think about being at a historic site. Often, a mere plaque doesn't do justice to the full story. Here's where AR comes into play. When visiting museums or historical places, AR can overlay enriching details, visual animations, or even interactive games right onto your surroundings, giving depth to the stories of the past. Similarly, imagine walking through a bustling city square and using AR to instantly pull up restaurant reviews, historical tidbits, or even navigation paths. The ease and immersion these tools offer can truly amplify the joy of exploring. But AR and VR aren't just about those on the move. They also cater to the heart of a traveler who, for various reasons, might not be able to step out. Whether constrained by budget, health, or time, VR allows them to virtually travel to distant or even non-existent lands, offering experiences they might never have thought possible. Want to see the depths of the Amazon rainforest? Or roam the streets of a fictional medieval town? With VR, these become accessible adventures. And beyond just seeing places, VR provides platforms where travelers can interact with others in these virtual spaces, forging new friendships in the virtual world. Before we explore what AR and VR are currently used to enhance travel and tourism experiences, make sure to hit that subscribe button and stay tuned for similar content. Virtual reality travel is like having a digital magic carpet. Pop on a VR headset and suddenly you're transported to stunning landscapes and iconic landmarks, all from the comfort of your living room. Take the National Geographic VR app, for example. Without the need for a suitcase or a plane ticket, you can paddle through the icy waters of Antarctica or explore the ancient Inca temples of Machu Picchu. It's more than just seeing a place, it's about truly experiencing its atmosphere, hearing its sounds, and immersing yourself in its essence. When it comes to finding the ideal place to stay, picking the perfect accommodation can sometimes feel like a gamble. However, VR is gradually shifting the odds in favor of travelers. Before confirming a reservation, numerous hotel chains, such as Marriott Hotels, provide the opportunity to virtually tour their establishments. It's almost like being there in person, allowing you to inspect the cozy corners of the room, appreciate the view from the balcony, or explore the spa facilities. This kind of preview becomes a valuable tool for travelers, assuring that the selected hotel aligns with their expectations. In the planning phase, both AR and VR play vital roles, enhancing the overall experience. With AR, prospective tourists can enjoy an augmented view of brochures, where static images come alive, offering a brief glimpse of the destination. Meanwhile, travel agencies equipped with VR facilities provide clients with teaser experiences of selected destinations, helping them make informed decisions before finalizing their vacation spot. Now, once we've reached our destination, that's where AR truly shines. Forget the anxiety of navigating an unfamiliar city. AR's immersive features have your back. Apps like AR City Tours redefine sightseeing, turning it into a fascinating journey. Whether you're tracing the history of ancient ruins in Athens or discovering the secrets of Parisian art, AR enriches your exploration, providing a layer of information that transforms your travel experience. AR also can be a storytelling tool for local artisans, shopkeepers, and museum curators. A simple smartphone scan reveals the narrative behind a handmade craft, the artist's inspiration, or the significance of a museum piece, infusing every purchase or visit with more meaning. Now, we all know that embarking on an adventure often comes with its uncertainties, especially when exploring a destination for the first time. Is the diving spot as mesmerizing as they say? What about that mountain trail? Is it as picturesque as they advertise it? AR is stepping in to clear these doubts. Through apps like View AR, prospective adventurers can take a little test drive. By superimposing a vivid 3D model onto their current environment, users get a sneak peek into activities like diving, skiing, or hiking, ensuring they choose the right adventure tailored to their expectations. Now, think about the last time you visited a museum. Can you recall that desire to delve deeper into the history of an artifact, wishing you could uncover more about its origins and significance? The British Museum in London is at the forefront of closing this gap. Through the AR app, A Gift for Athena, visitors don't merely observe exhibits, they engage with them. A straightforward scan transforms an artifact into a fountain of stories, unveiling its origins, purpose, and significance. It's a delightful fusion of the past with the tech-driven present, rendering history not only more accessible, but also remarkably intriguing. Museums are embracing the power of VR to transcend time itself. Take the Time Looper app, for instance. It's a marvel that transports visitors directly into pivotal historical events. Picture standing on Pudding Lane, immersed in the heart of the Great Fire of London. It's a shift from merely observing or reading about history. Now it's about living and feeling it. Traveling often follows a predictable script. Visit A, proceed to B, and capture photos at C. But what if we injected a bit of fun into the journey? That's precisely the aim of gamified tours. Popular apps like Pokemon Go and Harry Potter Wizards Unite are reshaping how we engage with our surroundings. As you wander through a city or park, these AR-powered games infuse the real world with a delightful touch of fantasy. Whether you're hunting down creatures, collecting unique artifacts, or embarking on virtual missions, ordinary settings transform into thrilling playgrounds. It's not just a linear journey from one point to another, it's an adventure filled with surprises at every turn. In essence, the line between reality and the digital realm is becoming increasingly blurred, and in the most delightful ways. These technological advancements in AR and VR are not about replacing our real-world experiences. Instead, they're enhancing them, making every trip, visit, or excursion richer in content, context, and sheer fun. Do you think AR and VR are set to change the path of the tourism industry? Let us know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more captivating AI breakthroughs.